I got first day of work today.
See the fucking the fit.
So we got my red fucking right society shirt and my fucking grizzly bear out there. Got the black jeans with the American blazers, damn it. Fucking we love America, damn it.
Alright, yeah, I'm gonna go work now.
So yeah, we're going to Dunkin' these nuts to get the ice spice drink.
Nah, I'm an ice spice fiend.
The ice spice munchkin drink.
1, 2, 3, 4. Great day, Dunkin'.
Can I get a small ice spice munchkin drink?
Of course. Small ice spice, anything else for you today?
No, that'll be it.
5:19, we'll see you at the window.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Cool. Is the drink any good?
It is really good, actually.
What is it?
I actually like the little pieces of the munchkin that's in there.
Oh, it's a donut.
Yeah, so it's like a mixed frozen coffee. It's blended, and then we throw like a few munchkins in there. We blend it with it. And it's really good.
Heck yeah, I'm a munchkin. I didn't know that they put fucking donuts in it. Ice spice fucking munchkin. I ain't gonna fucking lie. It ain't bad. Like, shout out Ice Spice. Have a munchkalicious day. But just remember, you can do all things through Christ who strengthens you. And that's from Philippians 4:13. Just remember that. I keep that in my heart every day. Just, you can do all things through Christ who strengthens you. So just remember that you can do anything as long as you do it with Christ. And Christ is with you. Just remember that God is almighty. You can do anything with God, alright? Y'all have a good munchkalicious day. Let's go DoorDash. Dude, where are these DoorDash orders? If I don't get one by 9:40, I'm grabbing a Wendy's Frosty and I'm headed the fuck home. I have a Cheesecake Factory delivery. Let's do it. Cheesecake. Shut the fuck up. Dude, I don't get, is the Cheesecake Factory that fucking good? Like, why do people be ordering from this shit all the time? Like, it cannot be that good. Yes, the cheesecake is fucking, like, bomb. But, dude, the Cheesecake Factory cannot be that fucking good. I should probably turn on my lights. Driving without your lights on is a hazard. Don't be doing that shit. Drive without your lights, you can't see, you fucking crash. I'm pulling up on somebody. No, the light's green. Damn, she was like 50. My tight. Yeah. And I got the green. Life's good. You know what I mean? And I got the green again. Let's go. I got an order for BJ's. So I gotta go get a BJ pickup order. Oh, people say BJ's is really good. Not blowjobs. People say those are good too. But like the restaurant, BJ's. I broke my fucking tripod, guys. I broke the tripod. No, look at that. I broke it. I broke it, bro. No. Where's a shitty ass shoe I can throw? I don't know if I can go to sleep now. This motherfucker. He's gonna die. You ready to die, bitch? You ready to die, motherfucker? Huh? Fuck you, bitch. Huh? Fuck you. He is on my fucking Zander. What the fuck? What the fuck? I look emo. I look emo as shit. Ant and Roach. I'm fucking stupid. I could've used this instead of the fucking shoe. I
think he got so innocent.
It's like the first ever Roach that I've seen in the apartment in like 2 fucking months, but I fucking had it. I just can't scream because it's like 12:30 in the morning. Yeah, I would actually have my tripod, but I fucking broke that shit while I was dashing. I'm dying in your arms tonight. Dun-dun. Get the fuck out of here, bitch. Dun-dun. Dun-dun. Okay, I think it was just that one, and we're in the clear.